I'm going to tell us a story time. It starts with the 12th, 3000 AD. When I woke up at 3 a.m. in the morning, I heard a creeping up the stairs. I looked around and I saw 1,000 rolls around me.
Ah! Help!
So I rushed out the door till I noticed I was in space. I was an inch off the floor from falling off the rocket, but I haven't told you everything. So, here it where it starts. When I woke up after I had creeping up the stairs at 3 a.m. in the morning, I felt a tap to my shoulder. It was very sharp, so I gulped badly. I went under my covers, and the lady, actually, I know it was the lady, because men don't have very sharp nails, do they? So after I hid under my covers, I felt a sharp nail in my foot. First, you won't guess what. My shoulder was bleeding. Then I looked around. There was 2,000 dolls. I thought the lady comes in my room and might put dolls around me. And, oh, I just thought maybe the lady might touch me by accident. Then her nail digs right into me. Sorted. So I told my mum and she said, oh, it might just be the fence or a bad dream. I said, so my shoulder was bleeding for nothing and my foot was bleeding for nothing. My mum said, yes, show me it. So I showed her and I said, do you believe me? And my mum said, oh, yes, I do.